AM WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. Once again, another unsettled day where you want to keep that umbrella handy through the afternoon. We do have some threat for severe weather. You can see our entire area under a slight risk for severe storms. That means maybe some heavy rainfall in pockets. Damaging winds and hail are our primary concerns for any of those stronger storms this afternoon. So let's get to it on the future cast. I think we're dry through the morning. Around lunchtime, starting to see maybe a couple pockets of rain fire up, but they really get going 2 and 3 o'clock in the afternoon. You can see that's when we have the potential for some of those stronger storms to be in our area. They will roll through greater Cincinnati during the evening commute and the dinner hour, and then start to fade away after about 7 or 8 o'clock tonight. As we roll towards sunset, the rain is basically out of here. So if you do have tickets to tonight's Reds game, or maybe plan on heading to Riverbend for the big show there tonight, the potential's there for some storms as you're heading to the event, but then the rain chances slowly go down as we head into the evening hours. Tomorrow looks gorgeous, though. Sunny skies and 82. Making big plans for the holiday weekend? Well, the rain chance looks decent for Friday night into early Saturday, but then Saturday and Sunday, the rain chance is very low, so you should be good to go for picnics, and it does look dry Saturday night for fireworks.